film mixing for me has always been like a symphony. You know, you get your loud moments, you're going to come down, you're going to get soft. You're evoking emotion all the way from, you know, trying to help support the emotion that the actors have given you and the director has.